Hey, you're droids. They'll have to wait on them.
Here for the show, I got bad news for you. Some music-hating punks have made off with our instruments. It's a real zonk in the head for Bigger and Dan and the Molinos. If we're gonna get this party jiving, we're gonna need those instruments back. You dig? Ah, I knew you were a cool cat. The thieves looked like your garden variety bounty hunters. They just hopped in the
on some new stuff.
Really noisy bounty hunters just came whizzing by. Don't know what instruments they were playing, but it sounded like they were strangling a bunch of Tuca cats.
Let's get him! Give it to him!
one way. I got you now. Hey! Hey! Listen to this! I could be a modal node! I could be the modalest node that's ever modaled! Keep that racket down! You're gonna start attracting attention! Oh, that's beautiful. Reminds me of a lullaby my mama used to send me to sleep. We live next to a charcoal factory.
Keepers Act.
Hey, your droids. They'll have
our instruments. Now we got them back. It's time we got our kicks. Because this cantina is snoozing without our rhythm and music. Hit it, boys.
Metamo! Wahota! Wahota! Ritzi!
Into a bar and says, "I'll have a glass of Jawa juice, please." And everyone laughs because they're out of stock. Do you get it? Do you get it?
Oh, boy. Somebody get this clown a dictionary so I can look up the word joke. What else we got?
Well, I don't know any jokes, but these people keep laughing at me when I pose my serious philosophical questions, such as, why did the Sith cross the road? To get to the dark side? See? I don't get it. Sith are no laughing matter.
Kuna mi wadu.
Hey, don't be a stranger. We'll have something you need.
What's brown and sticky? An Ewok covered in jam. Or a Wookiee. Or Bantha. Or any brown creature, I guess. Is this a joke yet?
I got a joke for you. You ready? Why is it so hard to climb the ranks in the Kashyyyk army? Because you'll always be a Wookiee! Oh, it cracked me up.
Okay, that was pretty good. What else they got?
Don't know what you're after? Come take a long look.
Okay, stop me if you've heard this one. What do you call an invisible protocol droid? See-through PO! You can keep that one!
I'm definitely using that one!
Come to give information on the incident? Tell me, who shot first?
Han!
Greedo! Pipe down, you two. As I said before, since the two of you can't put your opinions aside, I will be conducting this investigation, even if it means talking to all these. Useful and question the witnesses to the incident that took place here. I will make sure that you are adequately compensated. Good. The incident I'm referring to is a disagreement between two criminals, Greedo and Han Solo. Blasters were involved. and only one of them walked away from the scene. We've identified a number of witnesses to the scene still in Mos Eisley. Go gather statements from all of them to establish who shot first, Greedo or Solo. Remember, I need statements from all the witnesses so we can...
Imperiolo da Guida Puneo.
Into a bar and says, I'll have a glass of Jawa juice, please. And everyone laughs because they're out of stock. Do you get it? You get it?
Oh, boy. Somebody get this clown a dictionary so I can look up the word joke. What else we got?
Da come tamo. What?
My data places are overflowing with news. It feels awful.
Hey, you didn't happen to hear back from Aquamarine Squad yet, did you? Yeah, I know. Goofy name. But they're a new squad and our best colors were already taken. Anyway, they went out on a mission a while ago. Appreciate it. Aquamarine Squad was sent to Mos Eisley on Tatooine to recruit new people for the Alliance. They've been going door to door, cry asking around. See if anyone...
Sorry, but I am not the droid you're looking for.
The galaxy is such a big place. What are the chances the Empire sent that drone down here?
Thanks. I owe you one. One de-thawing. So just hit me up if you ever get frozen. I owe you one. What?
I can certainly be of assistance here.
Wait, what? How did you... Never mind. I hope you have a password for that terminal. You can probably find it in the control room. You know, the one with the big fancy hole.
I have not been programmed to do this, I'm afraid. Thank you. Sorry, but I am not the droid you're looking for.
Do I sound funny? Can you hear that?
It's natural. You're not.
All this disguise business was worth it then.